Start. I mean, there was a fear that you'd fold after those two early blows.
Yeah, we could have done away from home, Champions League, big stage, but shows the character of the squad and excellent performance after that. And like I said, we deserve to get back into the game. And when you look back now, two away goals we've taken to Wembley. It's a great result.
And 9 goals for you in 9 Champions League games. The belief came back into the side once that went in.
No, it did. I had a chance just before it with the header, and obviously should have scored that. But then, like I always say, you've got to be ready for the next one. Delhi put a great ball in and managed to finish it off, and like I said, got us back into the game, which was important.
Christian, does that put you in a great position for the return at Wembley against a very experienced side?
Yeah, no, I think so. Of course it'll be a completely different game, but I think with the goals we have in mind, and I think we're sure that we will have our chances as well at Wembley. So of course we're going into the game with a lot of confidence, and I'm looking forward to it really.
I think everyone is. Congratulations.